Amitabh Bachchan has rubbish reports claiming that he tested negative for COVID-19. Sharing a news report by Times Now, Big B tweeted that the news was incorrect, irresponsible fake and an incorrigible lie. Megastar Amitabh Bachchan, Abhishek Bachchan, Aishwarya and Aaradhya are currently recuperating in Mumbai's Nanavati hospital after being diagnosed with COVID-19 on July 11th.